But first, we have one big story for you this morning we want to get to. One person is dead, and another was flown to a trauma center after a chase led to a crash. The Cumberland County Sheriff's Office stating in a release that deputies began the chase just after 6 Sunday evening around the Mount Roosevelt Road area. We are told the car fled and crashed in Morgan County. The Sheriff's Office says the driver of the car was killed in the crash while the passenger was airlifted to a local trauma center. The investigation into what led to the crash is ongoing, and names are being withheld at this time.